gentlemen. It is a celebration of Western Union's 25 years in the Philippines and 25 years of making dreams come true. So let us now all welcome the country's pride, El Gama Penumbra.
Here tonight to witness firsthand this unveiling. Do expect an exciting campaign for the Philippines, the Diaspora Global Campaign for the next couple of months. Let everyone be reminded, because we are Western Union, we will never fail to stand.
September 29 and 30, 250 Western Union employees in the Philippines came together to break the Guinness World Record for the world's largest coin mosaic. I'm happy to report that Western Union has successfully created the world's largest coin mosaic as validated by Guinness World Records.
Making a mark in the future of these children and in the future of our nation through the Tetiag program. Through this program, Western Union is directly impacting the lives of the Filipino children who are the future of this nation.
I have chosen to talk about people. those frontline associates who have chosen to stay in the Philippines and to play this connection between the OFWs and their loved ones here. It is them who take an angry customer and transform him into a loyal customer. I'm bringing on stage the 25 best FLAs in the Philippines.
On behalf of all the heroes who's better, I would like to thank Western Union for recognizing our efforts and shedding light on the important causes that each of us here are advocating for. And here to celebrate the heroes in all of us.
Today's visit of me to the Philippines was special. I learned today how much I'm humbled, how small I am in front of many, many people here, and how dedicated you are to give the Philippine community and the Filipinos in your country a better life. Thank you for that, and happy anniversary once again. Enjoy your evening. Congratulations, Philippines, for 25 years of Western Union.